Chobe River out in front.
That is where the four countries meet, which is Zimbabwe this side, Botswana, where you see the line of tracks. Some of those are not buildings, they are the line of tracks. And then the same applies to Zambia on the other side, there is another line of tracks. Namibia comes in between two rivers, which is the Zambezi River and the Chobe River, Namibia at the center. There is no bridge at present between the border from Zambia to Botswana, but they're using two ferries. So it's one track at a time. So that is why you see the queue. These guys can stay for 3 days without being cleared. Zimbabwe, Botswana, Zambia on the other side of the river, and Namibia. Four countries meet on the same place, they share the same river there. Right, we are 1 minute away. This will be the end of the trip with me. I wish you a good holiday, all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your safari. Which you see on the other side, one of them is yours. You will be going maybe on a safari vehicle or the minibuses.
Excellent. Light touch. I feel like the nose is crossing the Nile. This is beautiful. How long is the ride, Gilbert?
Well, it's less than 10 minutes.
Okay.
But for now, it's because we're still doing the immigration. We'll just drive straight, but we'll pass by the lodge.
Yeah.
It's about 100 meters from the lodge. We go the small immigration.
Okay.
Then during our immigration day, then we'll come to the lodge.
Okay. Appreciate it.
So the information which we get, we heard that you were driving yourself. You were self-driving from Big Falls.
Oh, no way.
What happened?
I thought that we were self-driving from Big Falls. Yeah. Mud hut with the satellite dish.
What?
It's a mud house with the satellite dish. Those are radio antennas.
What?
Those whips are radio antennas.
Okay.
Like, I wonder if they're UHF. Chobe River villas with the thatch roofs built on stilts over the water. Can you take a picture of this? Take this. Suspension bridge. Thank you.
Thank you.